Sorry about that, guys. Sometimes I get in a mood and I throw a tantrum on the stage and I start throwing my guns around and everybody gets scared. But I would not hurt a flea. You believe that, Boston? I'm not here to hurt you. Maybe you're here to hurt me. Who knows? Anyways, are y'all having a good time? Are you with me so far? Yes? Are you following the story? Good. So some of you do have an education. Is this a college town? Or did you guys just come here to party? You what? They ain't come to party? What? I don't need a party with me, baby. You got a Givenchy t-shirt on. You're here to party. Okay? Now, seriously. You guys are fun. I'm happy about that. I just want to say that I appreciate so much all of your years of support. 20 years is a long time to stand by somebody. And I am grateful. And I am starting out 2024 with gratitude and appreciation. Thank you. I have too many props. I feel like I'm in a saloon and everybody's hooting and hollering. So, first of all, one of the things I'm really grateful for is that I get to perform every night on this stage with my four beautiful children. Children. I wish the other two were here too, but they moved on. Anyways, so I'm very grateful because while they may need me as a mother, I must admit that I need them. And I need you. And we need each other. Because family isn't just what you're born into. Family is the family that you create. Yes? And if you feel like you're part of my family, turn the lights on your phone. Let me see. Turn your lights on. Ooh, I love that. That's beautiful. Thank you. Is the light of mine? Is the love of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. That was great, thank you. Don't put your lights away. Don't put your lights away because while I'm telling you right now what I need, I also want to tell you what I don't need. You don't need diamond rings or 18 karat gold. That's because it goes very fast. You know, they never last. No, no. What you need is a big strong attitude. Lift your chin.
Don't keep your distance.